wanting to call you in the middle of the night, but my thoughts have kept me thinking about some things in my life. I got your number from a friend who told me that it'd be alright to call you if I ever need someone to show me things in a different light and let me choose what's wrong and what's right. Pick up the phone, I need to talk, and I know you're at home. If you're screening your calls, I know you're busy, and I won't keep you long. If you know everything that happens to me, why do I have to ask you for things that I need? And what about people? Don't even call, 'cause they don't have the number to help them at all. Will you show me things in a different light and let me choose what's wrong and what's right? Just pick up the phone, I need to talk, and I know you're at home. If you're streaming your call, you're busy and I won't keep you long. Well, I move away and I'm out on my own. Do you ever get lonely living alone? Can we just talk about it? Won't you pick up the phone? Yeah. Won't you pick up the phone? Every night I sit and stare at the wall in front of my face, imagining you're there, talking back to me so that everyone can see that I'm not so crazy after all. Pick up the phone. Won't you pick up the phone?